Hi, in this video, we're going to be showing you the brand new 2022 Dell Precision Desktop Workstation range. These machines mark 25 years of Dell Precision, and they're the perfect choice for professionals as they have everything you need to handle the most demanding programs and the largest data sets. When you first look at the new range, you'll notice there's been a case redesign with a new hexagonal front mesh to support improved airflow, which is important as it helps to cool the powerful components inside. Inside each of these machines, there's the latest Intel 12th generation processors with up to 16 cores, plus NVIDIA RTX graphics with dedicated cores for ray tracing and up to 48 gigabytes of memory. Alongside that, there's the latest DDR5 system RAM, and to top it all off, there's more fast SSD storage packed in than most users could ever hope to fill. So, if that's got you interested, stick around as we take a more detailed look into each machine, cover what's changed, and give you our recommendations. Starting off with a look at the 3260.
Okay, so kicking off the range, we have the Dell Precision 3260 machine compact version. And as you can see, it's small enough here just to be held in one hand and even small enough to be mounted onto the back of one of your monitors if you're looking for a more discreet hardware solution. However, don't be fooled by its tiny size, as this machine still features the latest 12th generation Intel CPUs, the i7 and the i9, up to 16 cores and 65 watt power supply, as well as an internal professional NVIDIA GPU. As well as that, we also have the capabilities for 64 gigabytes of DDR5 RAM and up to 8 terabytes of SSD storage, making it perfect for your general CAD workflows. And in the middle of the range, we have the Precision 3460, small form factor, so much smaller than your average desktop, and again hosting those 12th generation Intel CPUs, 65 watt power rating. The main differentiator for this one, especially when it comes to engineering workflows, is going to be the mid-range graphics offerings. We have the ability for an NVIDIA RTX A2000 12GB GPU in the system. On top of that, we have an internal power supply versus the external power supply on the Precision 3260 machine. And due to its size, we have the options for an optical drive or disk drive at the front, and also hard drive storage extra to the SSD if that feature is important to you. Okay, and topping our 3000 series range, we have the Precision 3660 desktop, taking over from Dell's most popular Precision 3650 machine of the previous generation. This machine is capable of running the most powerful 125 watt 12th generation CPUs from Intel, and also hosts up to 128 gigabytes of the latest DDR5 RAM. This machine as well can host up to 12 terabytes of the latest PCIe Gen 4 SSD storage. Looking at the design for the Precision 3660 machine, we can see that the design is actually slightly larger than the previous generation, and also the front is dominated by this large hexagonal mesh to allow the ease of airflow to cool these ever more powerful components that we see in these systems. Another main feature of the design is going to be how much space has been left to cool these components for the airflow to pull through from the two large but quiet fans at the front and through the heatsink to cool the CPU at the center. Dell have even offered a liquid cooling model for the very first time, as we can see here. So the redesign of this system allows for the currently fastest single-threaded performance for CAD applications without any compromise for any of the other workflows you may be doing, things like visualization or simulation workflows that will make use of all of those extra cores. This machine really can be tailored to any use case, whether that be a SolidWorks product or any of the Dassault Systems portfolio products. And even our videographer has been using a Precision 3660 since its launch for the Adobe product suite, allowing for an increase in performance and a reduction in time for things to render and for videos to be processed.
Now, you may have noticed we haven't mentioned Intel's Xeon range, which we've recommended for professionals in the past because, unlike most other processors, they support error code correcting RAM, which is key for engineers because it helps to reduce instability, which is particularly important when it comes to long running tasks such as simulation. Now, the reason we haven't mentioned it is because these machines won't actually feature, and there isn't going to be, a 12th generation of Xeon processors. This isn't a negative though, as Intel are actually going to be supporting error code correcting RAM on all of the new i7 and i9 processors within the new Dell Precision workstation range. So now that we've covered that and taken a look at all the models in the range, you might be wondering which one is the best fit for you. But before we can share our recommendations, we actually have one more machine to share with you. Because right when we're in the middle of scripting these videos, Dell surprised us with a brand new product launch, the 7865.
The Precision 7865 features the AMD Threadripper Pro 5000 of the third generation CPU with up to 64 cores, up to two NVIDIA RTX A6000 GPUs, and up to 1 TB of ECC RAM. While you might be thinking that's a little overkill for your general CAD workflows, it shows huge potential for those highly multi-threaded applications such as specific simulation workflows and also visualization workflows. We've actually got our hands on a 24-core pre-production model here, and when we look at the design language, we can see that it's actually slightly larger than even the 3660 model. We can see it's got as well two lockable storage bays on the front and the usual USB port and SD card readers down the side there. Looking at the rear, we have a whopping 1,350-watt power supply here to supply power to those two graphics cards and all the rest of the components on the motherboard. And when we have a look at the inside, we can see a similar design intent here. We've got a lot of space for the air cooling, huge fans at the front and rear to draw cool air through this huge heatsink on the CPU. This CPU can be rated up to 280 watts on its own.
So now you've seen the complete range, you're probably wondering which one you should choose for SolidWorks. Well, to start, if you're looking for a smaller machine, the 3260 and 3460 pack an amazing amount of power for their size. We'd recommend the 3260 for anyone that's looking to focus purely on SolidWorks CAD. If you're looking for a bit more power, or need to create some renders with SolidWorks Visualize, then the 3460 might be a better choice, as it can support larger graphics cards such as the RTX A2000. The obvious drawbacks of both these machines, though, is that their smaller size means they can't match the power and cooling capabilities you find in the 3660. In particular, the 3660 outperforms when running demanding multi-threaded tasks, such as simulation and CAM processes, especially when those tasks are run for an extended period of time. Also, when it comes to rendering, the 3660 can support graphics cards with up to 4 times the performance than those found in the smaller machines. If you have especially demanding requirements for simulation or visualization, the 7865 might be the right choice for you. It's a more expensive choice, but for those that need it, the productivity gains will quickly provide a return on investment. For most workflows, however, the 3660 is more than capable. And overall, it's our recommendation for anyone looking for great desktop performance.
We hope you've enjoyed the overview of our 2022 Dell Precision desktop range. If you're interested in more, we will be releasing videos for each of these models in turn, plus a deep dive performance review to share the results of our testing. If you're interested in laptops instead, feel free to check out our blogs and also subscribe to our YouTube channel, as we'll be doing an overview of the Dell Laptop Precision range shortly. Finally, if you can't find the answers to the questions in this video series, please get in contact with a member of our hardware team, as we're always happy to tailor advice to your specific requirements.